Hello everyone! Welcome back to our YouTube channel. My name is Shikin from Ras Aquaculture. As you know, calcium is the main material that shrimp require to build their healthy shell. Without adequate calcium levels, shrimp are vulnerable to mortality and disease after the molting phase. Today, we will share with you the product that we have been using in our farm. Stay tuned! For both our shrimp and crab farm that utilize the RAS technology, we prefer to use calcium chloride as the main calcium source. Calcium chloride is usually derived from the limestone, which are usually added to sea salt to remake the seawater profile. Similar to the sodium bicarbonate, we prefer to use calcium chloride due to its excellent solubility. In the market, many people are suggesting using dolomite to raise the calcium level. It might be cheaper than the calcium chloride, but it is not as effective in raising the calcium level. This is because the dolomite has very poor solubility. What is the use of getting it very cheap, but it is unable to be dissolved in the water and consumed by the shrimp or the crabs? To estimate how much calcium chloride to add, you need to first find out what are the current level of calcium. This is easily done by using this test kit. The ideal level of the calcium you require is about 300 to 400 ppm. If you are lower than that, please top up with the calcium chloride until you obtain the required concentration. This test kit can be purchased via Shopee or Amazon, and we have also placed the link in the description below. We hope you enjoy this episode on the aquaculture chemistry. For those in Malaysia, we also include the link to purchase a time-limited bundle offer for the calcium chloride and the calcium test kit, where you can purchase it over our Shopee account. For international clients or the clients that are interested in the bulk purchase, feel free to get in touch with us at sales@rasaquaculture.com if you require any assistance. Thank you for watching.